The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring, accompanied by T. Steve K. Haas from Santiago, Chile, Big Magic Zinda.
And there's a huge opportunity for that superstar tonight.
This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head-to-head to decide which one is truly the best.
And her opponent, from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, Cameron Whitney.
If you're just joining us, this is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Yeah, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And the best part is, we've got divas!
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. She's starting to sweat a bit. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. What a reversal!
Jackie drop kick.
Great reversal. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
She's absorbing some offense here. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Man, this match could go either way, the way these women have been going at it. Hey!
She's looking at it early.
Could do it.
Two.
No! Kicks out just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out. Avoids the impact there. He's going all out. This is bad.
No kidding. How much more can this guy stand?
She's starting to falter here. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they could get.
Loyalty is an incredibly admirable trait, Cole. I just don't see how it's going to help here tonight, though.
Yeah, I agree.
Whoa! She's got the cover!
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look. Heads up! Oops!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Twice as nice. Oh, she wants this win bad.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Great counter. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's an extremely destructive strike.
Not looking good for her right now. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
Look at her. You can actually see her confidence level starting to wane.
And you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as it relates to health, meaning that, well, this one could go either way.
A jarring neck breaker.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
This could end it in a hurry.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Hey!
And she wills her way out.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting. Look at the emotion.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Look out! Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Slowly back to her feet.
Wait a minute. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe. She's not done yet.
And I'm glad. I want this match to go a long time.
She just will not go away. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Got out of the way.
And a roll-up. This could do it.
Two.
She's going for it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
What an incredible suplex.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. There doesn't seem to be an incredible counter.
Those body shots, they'll slow you down.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She do it here?
This may be it.
One, two,
three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, Big Magic Zinda.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win.